waves and today's discussion speed of progressive wave. Right. Okay. In the previous class, we discussed about the wave, progressive wave. The progressive wave is one in which there are continuous vibrations with the constant amplitude propagating in a single direction. And the progressive wave, some characters are there, characteristics of the progressive wave. When the wave propagates, there is a transfer of energy in one direction. Second one is, there is no actual mass motion of the particle. Third one is, these progressive waves, particle velocity differs from the wave velocity. Fourth one, all the particles vibrate with the same velocity but with a different phase. Fifth one is, progressive waves can undergo reflection, refraction and polarization. And last one is, progressive wave means it may be a transverse or longitudinal. If it is a transverse, it undergoes polarization. If it is a longitudinal, it does not undergo polarization. So these are the what characteristics of the progressive wave. Using that, we discussed about the amplitude. We discussed about the amplitude. The second one is, we discussed about the wavelength, okay? And the third one is period. So amplitude, this is what your A. Wavelength, lambda. This is what our lambda. And the third one is period, about the T. Today, the discussion, speed of the progressive wave. The speed of the progressive wave, first we take a general discussion. Later, the speed of a transverse wave and speed of the longitudinal wave. Today, I am going to explain three of them. One is the speed of the progressive wave. Second one is the speed of the transverse wave. Third one is speed of the longitudinal wave. The progressive wave, once again, we start with the progressive wave. The progressive wave, I draw the figure. This is what the progressive wave, okay. In this progressive wave, equation of this progressive wave, y is equal to a sine of omega t minus of kx. This is what the equation. This is equation of wave. The wave propagates or displacement of that progressive wave is given by y is equal to a sine of omega t minus of kx. The displacement is this. And if you take a particle here or anywhere, if you take a crust, trough, if the displacement is x, if displacement is dx in interval dt, then velocity is equal to, what is the expression for the velocity? Rate of change of displacement, v is equal to rate of change of displacement. Rate of change of displacement. Okay. Therefore, v becomes how much? Dx divided by dt. Call this one as equation number 2. This is equation number 1. What is this? Equation of the progressive wave, y is equal to a sine of omega t minus of kx. Here there is a displacement of the particle. We are finding the displacement of the particle. If there is a displacement dx, small displacement in a small interval of time, this is your calculus. In calculus, what is a calculus? Calculus is branch of mathematics which deals with the study of changes. If there is a displacement dx, in short interval of time dt, then velocity is given by dx divided by dt. But we know this fact, if the wave propagates, amplitude remains same and phase of the particle is always a constant. Therefore, phase is constant, phase is always constant. So phase is always constant means, this is phase is always constant. Here what happens? X changes to x plus delta x and t changes to t plus delta t. These are called increments. Okay, suppose 3 seconds, in 3 seconds it is 5 meter, in 3.1 second it is 5.5 meter. Here what we say, change in the time delta t is 0.1 second. Then change in the displacement is 5.5, means it is 0.5. Therefore delta t is equal to 0.1 second. Delta x becomes how much? 0.5 second. I think we want the more explanation here. This is the equation of the progressive wave, y is equal to a sin of omega t kx. Yen helakatiyo naavu, delta x be the in change increase in the distance displacement in time delta t andra sulp time delta t sulp time hetsadra sulp distance hetsagirtati. V is equal to rate of change of displacement. This factor itself is known as rate of change of displacement. This is called rate of change. But what quantity remains the same? Phase remains constant, right? Remember, x changes to x plus delta x. Andra madala 5 meter iddu sulp mayak hogeyithe 0.5. T changes to t plus delta t. Andra 3 second iddaga 5 meter iddu 3.1 second iddaga 5.5 agayithe. Increment in the time is 0.1 second. Increment in the time displacement is 0.5. We call this one as a change in the time is 0.1 second. Change in the displacement is 0.5 second, like this. But phase is always what? Constant. Phase is always constant. Therefore, I write it once again. Phase is constant means omega t minus kx, which is equal to what? Constant. Am I right? Because this itself is known as a what? This is known as a what? This is known as a phase. This is known as a phase. Phase is constant means omega t minus of kx is constant. If it is a constant, then I write omega t minus of kx must be equal to omega change in the value t plus delta t minus k into change in the displacement x plus delta x, because x changes to x plus delta x, x changes to x plus delta x, t changes to t plus delta t. In the place of t, t plus delta t, in the place of x, x plus delta x. Simplify, omega t minus of kx. If you expand, omega t plus omega delta t minus kx minus k, right? Minus k delta x. I want to simplify this. Omega t minus kx minus omega t, right? Minus omega t plus of kx plus of k delta x is equal to, here we get what, v delta t. Observe carefully, omega t minus kx, I keep it here only, this is minus omega, what is this omega, omega t, this is minus, I keep it here only, and plus kx plus k delta x minus omega delta t. Omega t cancels with omega t, this cancels with this, what we get, k delta x is equal to omega delta t, or delta x divided by delta t is equal to omega divided by k. Okay, call this one as equation number 3. But what is the value of omega? 2 pi f. And what is the value of k? 2 pi by lambda. Substitute these two in the equation number 3. From 3, I substitute the values. Delta x divided by delta t is equal to omega 2 pi f divided by 2 pi divided by lambda. 2 pi cancels. Delta x divided by delta t is what? Or you write it, delta x divided by delta t is equal to f into lambda. Now call this one as equation number 4. From 2 and 4, what is the value of dx by dt? See here, what is the value of dx by dt? Dx by dt is what? V. Therefore, it is V is equal to f into lambda. This is the expression, or V is equal to nu into lambda. Already we have proved this one. Already we have proved that very simple concept, V is equal to displacement divided by time taken. In two steps we have proved. But this is a proof of a progressive wave. It agrees with our equation, V is equal to f into lambda. That is wave velocity. Therefore, it upholds my explanation. It is correct. This is about the what? Progressive wave and speed of the progressive wave. Once again, I repeat, observe carefully. The progressive wave, what is a progressive wave? Progressive wave means the wave which propagates with the same disturbance in a single direction. Idu namu gottu, equation A sin of omega t minus of kx. Wave displacement aagtirtati. Displacement of the particle delta x in interval delta t. What is this delta x and delta t? It is the language of calculus. Calculus olaga now small changes anna consideration maartivi. Therefore, what is the definition of a calculus? As I have told, calculus, it is a branch of changes, branch which deals with the study of changes. Delta x change agbekadra, small change in the displacement avakaitandra swalpa time thagondirtaiti. Therefore, displacement is delta x in an interval of time delta t. Therefore, velocity is equal to rate of change of displacement. This term indicates rate of change of displacement. Velocity is equal to dx by dt. Andra, definition of velocity is dx by dt, rate of change of displacement. Remember, x idid hogi nageti, x plus delta x. Andra 5 meter idid, 5.5 meter hogaka, time tagobekadala. 3 seconds olo 5 meter hogittu, 3.1 olaga 5. hogeyiti. Andra estu time hechagaiti, 0.1 second. Adakke estu displacement hechagaiti, delta x is equal to 0.5. This is called increment. And we call this one as a what? Delta x and delta t. Therefore, x increases to x plus delta x. Small increase. Time increases to t plus delta t. But it is a progressive wave. Progressive wave, particles displacement is there, but which quantity remains the same? Phase. Phase is constant, means
द टर्म इदरोळग फेज याव हेळ्तीव नाव ओमेगा टी माइनस ऑफ के एक्स दिस टर्म इज नोन एज अ फेज
फेज इज कॉन्स्टेंट
इदु कॉन्स्टेंट अंद्रे ओमेगा टी माइनस के एक्स इज इक्वल टू टाइम टी प्लस डेलटा टी आदाग एक्स प्लस डेलटा एक्स आगिद्दु कॉन्स्टेंट इरबेकु देयरफोर ओमेगा टी माइनस के एक्स टी चेंजेस टू टी प्लस डेलटा टी एक्स चेंजेस टू एक्स प्लस डेलटा एक्स इफ दिस इज द केस ओमेगा टी माइनस के एक्स ओमेगा टी प्लस ओमेगा डेल्टा टी माइनस के डेल्टा एक्स रेस्ट ऑफ द सिंप्लीफिकेशन इंद टर्म इटकी एला टर्म्स अकड़े बंद माइनस बिकम्स अ प्लस प्लस कैंसलेशन ओमेगा टी के एक्स वी गेट के डेल्टा एक्स इज इक्वल टू ओमेगा डेल्टा एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय डेल्टा टी इज इक्वल टू ओमेगा बाय के कॉल दिस एज इक्वेशन नंबर थ्री बट ऑलरेडी वी नो ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई एफ एंड के इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई बाय लैम्डा आई सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू इन दिस इक्वेशन ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई एफ के इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई बाय लैम्डा 2 पाई 2 पाई कैंसल्स डेल्टा एक्स बाय डेल्टा टी इज इक्वल टू एफ इंटू लैम्डा बट फ्रॉम 2 वी नो dx divided by dt is nothing but velocity. I have written there in the equation number 2. I have written v is equal to dx by dt. So in this equation from 2 and 4, if I write this one as a v is equal to f into lambda, v is equal to nu into lambda. Igagale now v is equal to f lambda prove madivi elle wave velocity ante heli prove madivi erade step alla madidvi nenapirbekala alle heng madidvi nenapirbeku what is that velocity is equal to displacement divided by time taken velocity is equal to displacement is equal to lambda time taken is equal to t v is equal to 1 by t is nothing but f into lambda already proved correct so this is what the proof of wave but in progressive wave we have to take all these discussions keep in your mind in your examination what they ask whether they ask Find the wave velocity for 2 marks question. It is speed of the progressive wave 5 marks question. In both of the cases we get the same answer. But it is a progressive wave. You have to concentrate on the word progressive wave. Okay. So this is all about the what progressive wave. Once again I want to repeat it because it is an important one. Speed of the progressive wave. What to write in the examination? In for the examination point of view, what to write? That is also important. Consider one progressive wave. Its equation is given by y is equal to a sine of omega t minus of kx, where omega t minus of kx represents the phase. If there is a displacement delta x in time delta t, then its velocity is given by delta x divided by delta t because it is a rate of change of displacement. So let x changes to x plus delta x and t changes to t plus delta t where delta x and delta t are the increments. Whatever may be the case, but in progressive wave, phase is constant. But in this case, phase is given by omega t minus kx. It remains constant. Therefore, this must be equal to changes. In the place of t, I write t plus delta t. In the place of write x plus delta x. Therefore, this must be equal to t plus delta t minus of kx. The remaining discussion, simple mathematics expansion of the bracket omega t plus of omega delta t minus kx minus k delta x. Keep it as it is, collection of all the terms one side, cancellation, k delta x is equal to omega delta x by delta t is equal to omega by k. But we know that omega is equal to 2 pi of k is equal to 2 pi by lambda. From 3 in this equation delta x by delta t 2 pi by cancellation we get f into lambda this is what delta x by delta t from 2 and 4 already we have the equation number 2 delta x by delta t is velocity v is equal to f into lambda or f is also written as a nu into lambda this is expression for the speed of the progressive wave take a note of this Yes.
over.
Okay, now the it is a speed of the progressive wave. Progressive wave, it may be a transverse wave or the longitudinal wave. We know this fact. Progressive wave, transverse nu progressive wave irtava, longitudinal nu progressive wave irtava. It means that we have to find the speed of a transverse wave and we have to find the speed of the longitudinal wave. Progressive wave v is equal to f into lambda. And what is the speed of the wave for the transverse? And what is the speed of the wave of the longitudinal? That is my next discussion. Ivattu bare speed of the wave maatadaithivi. This is the speed of the progressive wave. Now we want the speed of the transverse wave. What we want? We want the speed of transverse wave. Okay. We prove this with the help of dimensional analysis. To prove this, we require the dimensional analysis. Dimensional analysis method. All of you know this is dimensional analysis method. This is from your first chapter. What we write there? We write the dimensional formula of physical quantities, then we connect them. For the transverse wave, tension is necessary. All of you know, tension means pressure. Tension is equal to, tension is nothing but what? It is a force. Force means what? Or you can write dimensional formula of tension. Dimensional formula of tension. What is the tension? Tension is equal to force. Force is equal to mass into acceleration. Mass is measured in terms of kg, meter per second square. Kg means mass is m, meter means length l, s means time, t raised to minus 2. This is dimensional formula of what? Tension. Dimensional formula of tension, that is your T. Right. First, we write the dimensional formula of tension. Then I write dimensional formula of mass per unit length. What is the dimensional formula of mass per unit length? Write it. Mass per unit length means mass divided by length. Okay. Mass per unit length andre enu? Mass divided by the total length. If you take a one stretched string, ishtu dodda dara thagondri, you calculate the mass divided by its length. Mass divided by length. Mass is measured in terms of kg. Length is measured in terms of meter. Therefore, kg per meter. Kg means m, mass. Meter means length, l raised to minus 1. Therefore, it is the
dimensional formula of mass per unit length, therefore it is a small m, right? This is mass per unit length. Then what do we want? Dimensional formula of velocity. Dimensional formula of velocity. What is velocity? Displacement divided by time taken. Displacement meter, time taken second. Therefore, velocity is equal to meter per second, meter length second t raised to minus 1. Therefore, dimensional formula of velocity, that is v is equal to L t raised to minus 1. Yes. Once again, I want to clear. First, we require these three. To prove the results, there are many methods. One method is using the dimensional analysis. ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ಗಳಿರ್ತಾವೆ. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಮೆಥಡ್. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು? ವಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್. ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್, ಟೆನ್ಷನ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಪುಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್. ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್. ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಇಂಟು ಎ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ನೋ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ನೋ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ, ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ F, F is equal to what? Ma, force M into A. Mass is measured in terms of kg. Acceleration, meter per second square. Kg, mass, you read like this. Kg means mass and it is written as M. M means it is a meter, it is measured in terms of L. S means it is a second, it is measured in terms of T, capital T. These are dimensional formulae. You could dimensional formulae at the karitara. Tension, what is the dimensional formula of tension? Madal kandidinu. It is nothing but force. Force is nothing but mass into acceleration. Mass is kg, acceleration meter per second square. Kg means M, meter means length, S means T raised to minus 2. It is a dimensional formula of tension. You call this one as equation number 1. You write it as a equation number 1, right? Then I write the dimensional formula of mass per unit length. Mass per unit length is different, mass is different. If one thread is given, ondu dara kottaga, you calculate its mass divided by what is the length, then you get a mass per unit length. Mass divided by its length. ಒಂದು ತಂತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾರಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರದು ಮಾಸ್ ತೆಗಿರಿ, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಅದರ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಮಾಸ್ ಬೈ ಲೆಂತ್. ಮಾಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ, ಲೆಂತ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೀಟರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಯೂನಿಟ್, ಕೆ ಜಿ ಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಮೀಟರ್. ಕೆ ಜಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮಾಸ್, ಎಮ್. ಮೀಟರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್. Then we want the dimensional formula of velocity. Velocity we know, displacement by time taken, meter per second, meter per second, L t raised to minus of 1. Therefore, this is the dimensional formula of mass per unit length and this is the dimensional formula of third. Now I take
1 divided by 2, it gives t divided by, what is this, small m is equal to m l t raised to divided by means proportionality. If you divide, you have to write proportionality. T raised to minus 2, and here m, this is m mass, l raised to minus of 1, or it is directly proportional to mm, cancels, it comes in the numerator, l square t raised to minus 2, or directly proportional to l into t raised to minus 1 bracket square. But directly proportional to l into t raised to minus 1 is how much? It is nothing but what? Velocity square. Give the reason from 3. It means that, it means that t by m is directly proportional to v square, or v square is directly proportional to t by m, or v is directly proportional to square root of t by m. If you remove this proportionality sign, you can write as some constant k, or you can write with another letter c, square root of t by m. But c is always equal to what? 1. Remember this fact. C is always equal to 1. V is equal to square root of t divided by m, which is your required proof. This is what velocity of transverse wave. This is what velocity of the transverse wave. Very interesting and a simple one. What we have to do, once again, if you want the explanation, in Madhubek Notary, to find the equation, there are many methods. This is one of the method that is called a dimensional analysis method. In that, we write the dimensional formula of all the physical quantities involved in that equation. Dimensional formula of tension. Tension is equal to force. Force is ma. Mass kg valagalithere meter per second square. Kg means m. Dimensional formula. These are all dimensional formula. Therefore, dimensional formula of tension. This is the one nanta karithene. Then the dimensional formula of mass per unit length. Mass per unit length means mass divided by length. Mass by length. Kg by meter. Kg per meter. It is unit. Therefore, dimensional formula of mass per unit length, m is equal to kg m l t raised to minus of 1 over. Dimensional formula of velocity we want. Velocity displacement by time taken, meter per second. Therefore, meter per second means l into t raised to minus of 1. Mura duriga. One is dimensional formula of this, dimensional formula, therefore dimensional formula of velocity, this is third one. We know all the three. Dimensional formula of tension, equation number 1. Dimensional formula of mass per unit length, equation number 2. Dimensional formula of velocity, L into T raised to minus 3. Once you write these three, rest of the thing is simple. 1 divided by 2 gives T by M directly proportional to M L T raised to minus 2. M L T raised to minus of 1, cancellation, L male gade bandhra, L raised to minus 1, L square T raised to minus 2, L T raised to minus 1 bracket square. If you simplify, once again you get this. But what is this? It is nothing but velocity, velocity square. Therefore, T by M is directly proportional to velocity square, athwa velocity square is directly proportional to T by M. Taking the square root, v is equal to directly proportional to t by m, but velocity is equal to c into square root of t by m. Calculations, c always becomes 1, c is equal to 1, therefore v is equal to square root of t by m. This is the velocity of the what? Transverse wave. This is discussion. Okay, velocity of the progressive wave, v is equal to f into lambda.
velocity of the transverse wave is v is equal to square root of t by m. One more is there. What is that? Velocity of the longitudinal wave. We want the velocity of the longitudinal wave. Take a note of this. Here also we require the velocity. I keep it as it is, right? I keep it as it is. Why I keep it as it is? Because here also we have to write the dimensional formula of the velocity, right? To write the dimensional formula of the velocity, we require this. Therefore, I keep it as it is. Instead of the progressive wave, transverse wave, I have to write the longitudinal wave. Yes, you should know the difference between transverse and the longitudinal. Igagale discussion ayiti. What is the transverse wave? In a transverse wave, particles of the medium vibrate perpendicular to direction of the propagation. In longitudinal, they are parallel to the direction of propagation. Yes. What happens here? This is very interesting and microscopic discussion. When the wave propagates, when the sound wave propagates, compression and rarefactions are there. Compression and rarefactions means ಒತ್ತಡ ಉಂಟಾಗ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡುವತ್ನಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒತ್ತಡ ಉಂಟಾಗ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ. There are three factors. If there is a change in the pressure, automatically there is a change in the volume. Observe carefully. Suppose there is a one ball. If you apply the pressure, volume decreases. Ball ing maading hichigidri, it is a pressure sanadagtati andre volume decreases. Take another example. New cycle mele kundrukinta madala ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಒಳಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡದು ಕಾಣ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ. ಕುಂತ ಮೇಲೆ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಹಿಚ್ಚಿಗದಂಗೆ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಆಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್, ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್? ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ ಐ ರೈಟ್. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ formula of modulus of elasticity, that is directly we can write. So expression for that is delta p usually we write this one as a y, or sometimes we write this one as a b. The modulus of elasticity or bulk modulus, you can call that one as a bulk modulus. B is equal to delta V divided by V. This is the expression. Yes. What happens? If there is a change in the pressure, there is a change in the volume. If there is a change in the pressure, delta always represents change. Delta P, if there is a change in the pressure, there is a change in the volume, delta V divided by V. This term itself is known as a bulk modulus, and the expression for this m L raised to minus 1 and T raised to minus 2. If you write the pressure, if you write the volume, then dimensional formula of modulus of elasticity, that is B, is equal to, if you write this one, M L raised to minus 1 T raised to minus 2. This is what your equation number 1. Then we write modulus of then we write a dimensional formula of density. Dimensional formula of what? Density. That is rho. What is the formula? Density is equal to mass divided by volume. Right? Mass means kg. Unit of volume is meter cube. You should know the units, volume, length into breadth into height. Kg per meter cube. Therefore, kg means m, meter means length, L raised to minus 3. Therefore, dimensional formula of density. Rho is equal to this. You call this one as equation number 2. Dimensional formula of modulus of elasticity B is equal to delta P divided by delta V by V. It is a formula of bulk modulus. There is a one chapter in your first year, last elasticity. ಇದೊಂದು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ ಬಲ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಕೈತಿ ಅದರ ತಕ್ಕಂಗೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗೈತಿ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಸಾಂದ್ರತೆ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆಜಿ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ Therefore, kg per meter cube, m L raised to minus 3, call this one as equation number 2. And we want the dimensional formula of velocity. Already we know this. Displacement by time taken, meter per second, L raised to minus 1. Agale barthadana, pale barthani. It is equation number 3. This time, once again the same procedure. Divide equation number 1 by 2. 1 divided by 2 gives. Bulk modulus divided by density is directly proportional to m L raised to minus 1 T raised to minus 2 divided by m L raised to minus 3, right? Bulk modulus divided by density or modulus of elasticity is equal to mm cancels, it comes in the numerator. L raised to minus 2 T raised to minus 2, simplify, L raised to minus 3, because A raised to M divided by A raised to N is equal to A raised to M minus of N. It is a rule. L raised to minus 1, idu mel kade bandra, plus 3. M minus into minus plus 2, plus 3, that is minus 2. Or B divided by rho is directly proportional to, it is a plus 2. L into T raised to minus 1 bracket square. But B divided by rho is directly proportional to what is this? L by T raised to minus 1. It is a dimensional formula of velocity. Therefore, velocity square or velocity square is directly proportional to B divided by rho or V is directly proportional to square root of b divided by rho, taking the square root, or v is equal to c into square root of b divided by rho. Therefore, v is equal to, but c is equal to how much? 1. Therefore, v is equal to square root of b divided by rho. This is what the derivation. It is a velocity of, what is this? Velocity of yaudu longitudinal. This is the last one. This is the velocity of the longitudinal wave. Once again I repeat. Ivattu navu ota muru madidivi, muru dimensional analysis me madidu. To prove the result, we require dimensional analysis method. One is dimensional analysis method is one theoretical. There are many methods are there in your syllabus using the dimensional analysis method. Modulus of elasticity. ಏನಿದು ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಡ್ ಹೇಳಕತ್ತೀರಿ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನೀವು ಹೊಸದಾಗಿ ಕೇಳಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಇದು. ಯಾವಾಗ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ. ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ, ನೀವು ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರಿ, ಒಂದು ಟೈಯರ್ ಐತಿ, ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಐತಿ, ಆ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಒತ್ತಿದ್ರಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಸಣ್ಣದಾಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಬಾಲ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಹಿಂಗೆ ಹಿಚಗಿದ್ರಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಣ್ಣದಾಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್, ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. ದ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್, ದಟ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಈಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಲ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಬಿ. ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಒಳಗೂ ಹಂಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ. ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ನಲ್ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಸೌಂಡ್ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಪಗೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ವರ್ಡ್, ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಕಾಮನ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀರಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ? ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್, ಕೆ ಜಿ ಪರ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್, ಕೆ ಜಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎಮ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ? ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೈ ಟೈಮ್ ಟೇಕನ್, ಎಮ್ ಬೈ ಎಸ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎಲ್ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್. ಇದು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ. ನಾವು ಐ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ, ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರೋ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಅದರದು ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್. ಎಮ್ ಎಮ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು, ಆ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬ್ರಕೆಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಐ ನೋ ದಿಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ಎಲ್ ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ, ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಿಟಿ ಸೈನ್ ತೆಗೆದ್ರೆ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ಬಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್, ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ನಲ್ ವೇವ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ನಲ್ ವೇವ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಡೌಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ರಿಪೀಟ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ರೆಡ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸ್ಟಿಸಿಟಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೌಂಡ್ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ, ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಪರ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್. ಕೆ ಜಿ ಪರ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ, ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೈ ಟೈಮ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್. ಅವರ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು, ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್. ಎಮ್ ಎಮ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್, ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ರೂಲ್. ಎಲ್ ಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬ್ರಕೆಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆರ್ ರೈಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಇಂಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ರಿಮೂವ್ ದ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಿಟಿ ಸೈನ್, ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಒನ್, ವಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ರೋ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ನಲ್ ವೇವ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್. ಫೈನಲಿ ಐ ಕವರ್ ಅರೈಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟೀಸ್. ಫೈನಲ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಐ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಒನ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡಿಡ್ ಟುಡೇ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಫೈನಲಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸಿವ್ ವೇವ್,
velocity of what? Transverse wave. Velocity of what? Longitudinal wave. Yes. Progressive wave, V is equal to F into lambda. Progressive wave, it may be transverse or it may be longitudinal. If it is a progressive wave, if it is a transverse wave, V is equal to square root of what? Tension divided by mass per unit length. If it is a longitudinal, what is this? Bulk modulus divided by density. This is what today's discussion, you remember this. We have the three equations: velocity of the progressive wave, velocity of the transverse wave, and velocity of the longitudinal wave. We discussed this much today. Okay? Thank you.